Hi, welcome back to another edition of Scum. This is Lee from Brothers Grimm, and this is another Grimm adventure, Mission 6, Episode 8. As you might recall, on the end of the last one, we came out of the boot camp in B3. Found a few bits and bobs, got us ammo situation a little bit better, not massively. We've got plenty of 9mm, and I've put a 9mm pistol in there. Running a little bit on 45, but I've got that and three full magazines, and I've got the odd shot left in the carbon. So not great, but I think we'll be okay. My plan today, just before that, if you've been keeping up, it'll be scrolling on the screen now just what objectives we've got to still carry out before we can finish this mission. But just to recap over them, we've got to visit a lighthouse, a docks, an outpost and a bunker. We've got to wash clothes, visit a trader and find a balaclava. Now, all except the balaclava can all be achieved in sector B4. So that's where we're going to be heading next. The very first thing I'm going to be doing is there is a bunker in the middle of B4, right up at the top. That's a bunker. So I'm going to head there to start with, and then we're going to make our way in the southern part of B4 around near the trader. There's a few things there we can hit. Okay, so what I'm going to do, I'm going to get in the car, I'm going to get travelling, and then yeah, when we get to the bunker, I'll rejoin you. See you in a while. I'm going to have a look at this airdrop. Let's quickly go and see how much time's left on it. Bags of time. That's okay. Right, let's get this. This could be a good opportunity to find some ammo. So I can get them open. Oof. Well, I think that's this carbon hunter problem sorted out. That's an excellent find. As is that. This has got to be the best airdrop ever. That's just ridiculous. Absolutely amazing. I've never known an airdrop as good as that. Everything there is being useful. Right, okay. Let's get these out. We've got 18 minutes left on here at the moment, anyway. Okay, that was a great airdrop. Let's start heading. Let's get back onto the road and head up to the north. Okay, so we are outside the B4 bunker. I don't necessarily have to go and complete this in its entirety. I'll literally just have to go inside the bunker if I want to. Oh, But let's just go in and have a little look at what's what. See anybody else? Come on, hurry up and explode. Once it's exploded, there we go. Right, let's look at where we are. Thought that might attract some more. Can't see anything. I can hear. I can hear something moving about. I just can't see it, but it's there. Attract anymore. Here we go. Make sure there's nobody hiding behind these corners. So still after a balaclava as well. Oops, hang on. Finding lots of 9mm. It's just handy, you know what I mean? Sounds busy in there. No balaclava. Let's just do a little check. So there's a lot of 12 bullets here. Not bothered about binos, but I'm going to search there, because like I said, the balaclava. Let's have a look, is that empty? No, we'll keep that then. We'll take the screwdriver, which you never know. Cracker. Now he took some hammer. set the flare, and I took the mine as well. Got to be careful because I've got no more respawns. So I'm literally not going to push my luck. I'm not going to push my luck. I'm literally going to get to the. I'm going to get to the armories, one of which is here now. I mean, I can't remember where they all are, to be honest with you. Oh, bless you. More 45. I knew it was a good idea coming in here. Oh, Carbon Hunter as well. Sewing kit, that's a good find. Oh, that's a good, that is a good find as well. Repair that. Which we've got left 56%. Okay. So, Do you know what? I'm going out. I don't need to take unnecessary risks. So I'm not gonna. I don't need to. I've found some decent stuff already. I don't know what happened with respawn then. Yep, freaked out a little bit then, I'll not lie. Just think sometimes, it's like I said, I've only got one respawn. I really don't want to push it. I don't think there's any room in there anyway. I'm just going to be a matter of putting these in wherever I can. Just get reloaded and then we're going to make our way. I think we're just going to go cross country. We'll go south east to a town. Or is that the, I wonder if that might be the, that might not be the best way. Let me just sort this in and I'll have a look at the map. Okay, so we've just done the B4 bunker. So my plan is to head round towards the trader at the bottom of this sector. So I need to join that, the big yellow road that goes towards it on the coastline. I think what I'm going to do is go cross country and I'm just going to go south east a little bit. So let's have a look where we need to go. South east. See a lighthouse there, so that's one of his objectives when we get there. There's a town nearby and where there'll be some sort of dock. This is Preco. Oh, there's his little dock area. See, probably get docks here and get the lighthouse as we've seen. We're obviously heading to the outpost. We can wash his clothes anytime, visit train. It's just a balaclava. Let's do a bit of searching around here. Just to see if we can find it. Right, where's that? Take find a balaclava particular in a house, but we will see. Okay. That lady's boots. Yeah, it's always the same, isn't it? Trying to find the last few items. We'll get there. Sounds like it's outside, but we'll just check. Yeah, there. Oh, great. I've been all the way up to the top. Come on, balaclava, come on. Bit of that. Okay. that. Quickly search bed. Nope. Ground floor. Search all that. It's just around this side. I'm just going to make my way around to that dock area. Let's just have a little fight. Let's take that out. Okay. I don't know if they're going to be able to get out of there or what. Oh, they are. Whoops. Is he down here? No clue. All I know is as soon as I stop looking and start searching these, I'm going to get ambushed. It's probably in the house actually. Okay, I bet he's in here. He is, he's there, look. Great. Okay, so I think we can say we've visited the docks. I'm happy that this is like a dock area. Take one more. Okay, let's search this guy here. Balaclava, come on. No. Okay. following this little coastal. It's beautiful, isn't it? Beautiful little coastal road. Nothing to worry about. And then a beeper will pop up. There we go. Oh, sorry. Okay, so we were at the lighthouse. Right. Ooh. No, no wheels floating in midair. Right, okay, so let's just have a little look before we go in. I don't know what's going to be in here. Oops. Search anything in particular at the moment. I'm just going to make sure that room, the building's clear. That's door shut, so let's just go to the top. There's nothing around here. Beautiful. Okay, let's get back down. There's nothing up here. Apart from real cool views. We'll just search this and then we'll get back on his travels to the outpost. A couple of biker jackets on this trip. This one, a balaclava. How's in that car? Making sure there's nothing hiding in there. Okay, so that's the lighthouse. Right, I think we'll now go and visit Trader. Let's get down. It's only to the south. Let's start making some space. Now the balaclava. I'm not going to say that I can buy one, because that's easy. I've got to find one. But I am going to try and sell and free some space up. And the car. No, 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 going here. It's just... this road goes down to Trader, probably. No, I don't. Right. Let's have a look on the signage where the hunters are. Where the armory is, I mean. This way. Here we go. Right, okay, so... I'm wondering whether I can drag this into the shop. No. Okay. That's gonna go not in there. Probably not going to sell any ammo, but what I am going to sell is some of this weaponry. I know I've got loads of these, so I'm not too worried about selling these, if you know what I mean. So the MP guns were better worth a fortune. Obviously not wanted to sell everything because there's some good stuff here. I very rarely use anything like grenades, so might as well sell them. What else we got? Might as well sell. Couple of boxes of them. Right, let's get in and sell the first lot then. Hanging well, thanks mate. Alright, so we'll sell.
Registered. Kidding. Nobody cares.
Might have it going straight into my bank, actually. So.
Guns come unloaded. Security reasons, obviously. That thing registered? Kidding. Nobody cares.
Okay. Let's see what else we've got. So, I've got some M1s back as well, so let's sell that. I'll sell the majority of these guns. Oh, the Desert Eagle, I haven't got any, so I'll keep that. I haven't got one of them either, so I'm keeping that. See, can sell the binos. Okay, we'll sell that. Put that there. Sort of thinking everything else here, keep. Oh, I'll get rid of that. Okay. Done here.
Guns come unloaded. Security reasons. Obviously. That thing registered? Kidding. Nobody cares.
Some space there. Let's get the next one out because I've got a feeling some weaponry near somewhere. So I'll sell that M1. Sell that mine. Okay, open that. Another carbon hunter there. Not sell that. So I've got any weaponry in here. Don't like it. Let's make sure there's nothing else I want to sell in this one. I don't know what that goes for, but I'd like to probably keep hold of that. Let's see what an EMP grenade sells for. I don't want to sell it, but we can have a look. Right, let's have a look.
What's up? If your guns come unloaded,
589.
Security read that thing registered. Kidding. Nobody cares.
I'll sell one. So there's nothing down here. Nope. Okay, so that's the weapon we sold. So let's get stuff back in the car. In our order that we have it. No, that's not the order, that's the order. Clothing. Is there anything in general we want to sell? Do you know what? I think I want to take all this back with me. Well, let's me see what I'm done. Let's get that there. Oh. Open that. Let's put the binos down here somewhere. Let's get the clothing one out. I think it's the second one. Bang that in there. What I might do, I might actually buy some ingredients. Oh no, that's. Need to go to general, don't I? Obviously, God, food. Get some food. Let me forget. Yeah, from like emergency type military food, innit? Charms? Nah. Okay, so. Just have a little look at this. Ammunition, bullets. How much have I got on there? 221. I've got some. Do you know I'm a bit reluctant to buy anything? Okay, right. Okay, what I'm going to do, I'm going to get us out of here. In fact, before I do, I want to go to the bank, deposit in cash. Okay, let's just visit the bank quickly.
Welcome to the most secure place on the island.
Okay, so let's just get us code in and deposit 6,500 hopefully. So 61 left on me. That gives me, I've got 56k in the bank now. That's handy. Nah, see you later, buddy.
Pleasure as always.
Yeah. So, west. We will go out of this one then if we need to. I'm not saying for a second we're going to find a balaclava here, but I am going to check. I don't think I can search this. Nah, you can't search it, can you? Okay. Bit of a cheat, that of mine, I thought. Right. Help. Not happy about that. I don't mind telling you. Okay, right. Very quickly. Just gonna go in here. Let's just have a look what we've got here. Okay. Straight upstairs. Okay, so now we're at the top of the building, start searching. Again, all I'm looking at really for here is a balaclava. I'm thinking if I can't get one like in these sort of houses, which I'm not really holding out much hope, I think I'm going to have to hit the police stations on the way back to the main base. The heavies, especially the police ones, sometimes do spawn them. Got power in it yet? I'll take that. The thing is with that, because it's one of the new items, just pick them. You just take them all the time, don't you, when you find them. Doesn't matter that I've already got about five or six of them. Right, that's been searched, okay. Okay, right, so what I'm going to do here, I think I'm going to leave it there. All we've got to do on the next session is wash his clothes, which we can do anywhere, as long as there's a water source. And we're going to find a balaclava, and I think that's going to be the one that's going to be a bit of a pain. We have only got this life, so we don't want to do anything drastic. But I think what I'm going to do now, if we're looking at the map there, I think I'm going to follow the yellow road out of the south of B4 and head down into A4, A3, and eventually start heading in like a big U shape back up probably through B2, and then, you know, back to A0. Hopefully, by taking in some of the bigger towns, I'm going to be hitting police station. I think that's going to be my best bet, because I don't really fancy doing anything like military-wise, really. We've done as bunkers. That's too much of a risk with with no respawns left. All right, so I'm going to end it there. A bit of a long session. If you've enjoyed it, please hit like, subscribe, leave me any comments, and I'll see you in the next one. So all I've got to say for now is I've been Lee from Brothers Grimm, and adios.